Free and total sulfur dioxide analysis in wine is easy with the Hanna Instruments Mini Automatic Titrator for measuring sulfur dioxide in wine, HI84500. In this video, we will assemble and prepare the Mini Titrator for calibration and measurements. We need to make sure that there is no air in the syringe and tubing, so we need to prime the pump. Before we take measurements, we suggest daily calibration for best results. This simple 2-minute process helps you ensure accurate results. Here's how we do it. Now that we calibrated, we can perform tests. Here's how to perform free SO2. Doing total SO2 is very similar, but requires an additional reagent in the beginning. After 10 minutes, you can add your acid reagent and stabilizer packet. Then, you can titrate just like free SO2. We hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, be sure to contact us or visit hannainst.com.